Now, I'm not religious at all.
So, like, I might try to be calm.
Are you atheist?
Yeah.
Oh.
I know. However you're feeling, I can understand.
You do?
Yeah.
We need to talk about it.
Oh.
Let's say we get married.
Okay.
What if, like, we have babies, right?
Okay. Little Kylie's running around.
And they're at the dinner table, okay?
And you, like, say, let's say Grace.
Yes.
I'll try and fart or burp and say, who's Grace?
No. See, that's a question I need to ask you.
You're asking me if I'm okay with you instilling the religion into our children?
Yeah.
That's fine.
Yeah, but like,
ultimately,
what about you?
The kids will get to decide just like I did.
I want to know why you're an atheist.
I just believe science.
God is science.
But the science doesn't check out.
Says who?
Says a lot of people. I am resistant to brainwashing.
I think you are brainwashed.
I could argue the same.
Not really. You think we're accidentally here.
It's not an accident.
Exactly.
No, look, it's literally
you
like...
So you believe like the Big Bang Theory?
Yeah, it's explained. It makes sense.
No, it does. It makes no sense.
So you don't believe in evolution?
I do not believe in evolution at all.
Stop it.
I do not.
That's so fucked up.
Oh my God, Kyle.
There's some guy who wrote a book.
Some guy?
Yeah, wrote the Bible.
Have you ever read it?
I've read parts of it, and I
So exactly, every atheist has said that, and until you read it, you cannot say anything about it.
You're never gonna change my mind.
I'm not trying to change your mind.
I know, but I'm also not gonna, like, understand that.
I'll pray for you, babe.